And I'm gonna create, like, big things, like fast and loose things that, like, I'm gonna use pipes, because I like the pipes. I wanna see what I can do with the pipes. Okay, we need a flat space. Let's get over here! This is a cornfield! No, I need a flat space. Is this the flat? Where's the flat space? Oh, it's over there. There it is. It's over this direction. That was just fields. Gotta get over there, come on. Space to build? Come on, give me space. Space. Can you join? I'm sorry, no you can't. I'm not doing fan day today. You know, I probably don't need to be that exclusive, but you kind of do. Once you get into this position, so many people ask, and it's not so much that it's, you know, an exclusion. It's just that so many people ask that I can't play with everybody, you know? I don't have enough time even if I want to. And when I started, I did try to play with fans more, but what ended up happening is that I didn't end up getting any footage that I could use. And I make 4 videos a day. If I play with fans, then it goes to 3 to 2 to 1, you know? So like think about it that way, you know? My time is extremely valuable and I have to protect it here in order to keep this up and make this work. I'm sorry, it's just the nature of it. But you know, in terms of other things, if you're really, really nice and you stick around a long time, you know, we might be able to make something work out. Cause like I'm starting to trust like Corporal Destroyer, and I'd like to play some Rocket League with him sometime, just casually. And, you know, it's something that, you know, has to be felt out over the long term. Does that make sense? I hope I didn't hurt your feelings at all. I'm just trying to explain it. Give it a proper explanation. I'm not going to build anything. I don't need... Let's just build something from scratch here. Alright, hold on. Here we go. So I want to do something with... I want to hook some pipes together and make something interesting. These things are heavy. They're tall. And... I wonder if connecting that to a bunch of these will... do something. I need... Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, definitely. I got an idea. Okay. So, this is going to be... Alright, I need this to get up to it. Alright. So, let's see. You can definitely place this up here. Okay. How about that? And then... See, this is the kind of stuff that, you know, we just need to have, like, some free building. With Wanderbot and so on. You know, because this could get interesting. Alright. 100. Oh, I need to weld this. Oh, yeah. I can weld this. Okay, let's place this on here on the lift. Get this. And we will weld that to that. Yeah, okay. Oh, this is going to be fun. Oh, and then I need a... Oh, we got powerful engines. Where's the... What is that, L5? No, we're gonna do L3 though. Okay, I think that won't break it too much, at least not yet. Alright. Inventory, grab the weld tool. Here we go. Alright. Let's remove the lift. Okay, it's settled down. Grab the weld tool. Get on this. Is it still working? It doesn't work when you teleport. Oh, it doesn't work. It doesn't work still. Okay. Let's Let's remove these blocks down here and place the blocks up there where I can reach them. We'll make this work. We'll make this work. Okay, so there's some blocks. I'm gonna grab two. And the weld tool reach. It can. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah. There it is. It works! Okay, so I hit this one. Which is fine. Okay, this is gonna be awesome. This is gonna be so awesome. Oh, we're gonna love this. Okay. And that works like a C, right? So... Right? But you can't connect to it? Oh. Let's put an actual seat on here. I'm in the way of it. There we go. And connect this to that. And turn this... How about there? Alright, just to start with. Alright, now we need to move this second one. Alright. I'm gonna enter this. Now I could just place another one of those. Or I could have some fun and try to stick this landing. Or I didn't. Let's try it again. Let's try this again. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Dang. Okay, I have to stick the landing on seat. This is fun though. Come on. I just barely missed it. Okay. So, I missed it too many times. Let's just get up there. Alright. Here we go. Okay, that's... Alright, let's zoom out. Get a view of that. I need to be on the other end. That's the thing. Okay. We're gonna... Okay. So I guess I need another pipe, another 100, right? Okay. Okay, I need another 100 pipe. And I need to put it on the other end, because that's the long end of the arm. That is going to be so nice. Okay. Okay, I just forgot. Okay. Okay. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, no. No. Oh, God. How did this happen? Oh, I know how it happened. I deleted the seat. And also, I should be smarter than that. Ah, I missed it. Okay. Okay, hold on. I got this covered. Or not. Help. Okay. I really wanted to get on that, but okay, we'll do it from here. Oh. Oh no, I've done it. I've broken the game. It's broken. I did it. Right here. That is great. Oh wow. Oh no. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna turn the engine down and try. Reset it. Okay, it reset. Alright, it's on. Now this is why I can't get up to the other side. Okay, I need to put the, alright, let's get up there and try and put another one down. Oh, it's hard to... Okay, 100. Okay. I need like a 200 right here. Because I need to get up there. I guess I could just... Right? I could just, get on that. Right? Right? Oh, yeah, okay. Wow, alright. Oh, good, good. I'm glad that works. Keep working. Keep working. Okay. There's the seat. I'm gonna leave these other seats on. I might need them. Okay. Get down here. Alright, there it is. And is this clear? This should be clear. Oh, you know what? But I need to turn the engine up. I just turned it down. Okay. Max! Oh boy! Well, here we go. So long, Earth! So long! What is... What, how? Really? Wow, okay. Oh, wow. This is something else. Oh, I'm so glad Durf made these. I gotta thank him for this. I'm gonna thank him for this next time. This is amazing. This is amazing. Okay. This pipe is bent. Ah, it's coming back to center. It's coming back. It's coming back. Oh, wow. Okay. Now, what else can I do? I can put 1,000 on top of 1,000 there. Yeah. Let's give that a try. Alright, we'll leave this one attached. We'll go to the other side. Alright, so a little bit of space. Get up here. And attach a thing. There. There. This. 1,000. Oh, I have to weld it. That's a problem. That's a bit... Okay, you know what? That's not a problem. We got this. We'll do this and this. Stick the 1,000 there. And then I need to... Can I remove the block? Really? You're not gonna let me remove it? Okay, we'll remove this. We'll put a couple blocks, raise it up. And that'll let us remove it. Okay, there we go. And that'll let it be free fallen? Free fallen. What? Oh, there it is. Wow. All right. So, one, and then, like, oh, is that connected on the other side? Maybe. Okay. Well, that's new. Ah, dang it. Dang it. All right, I have to do this again. Where's the pipe? Come on, pipe. You've never seen this game before? It's awesome. This game is great. Hey, cool dude 9 hyphen star. Change it to a higher engine. Yes. Yes, but also 1,000. So, I'm trying to make this work over here. The problem is, you know what? Simple solution is gonna be this and then put this on that. And I gotta get up there and then put this there. It's on the lift. So I need to, okay, that's gonna, we're gonna weld that. Okay, let's place the lift down. That popped me off. Don't pop me. Oh, okay, there we go. And that should now weld. Okay, it's welded. Ooh boy. Oh, prepare yourselves. Okay. Big. Where's the bigger engine? We're gonna go L4. Wow, okay, where is it? Where's level 4? Level 4? Here we go. Oh, this music is perfect for this. Oh, I was trying to walk to the end. No, I gotta get back up there. Wow. Hey, Death Shadow! Oh. Okay. Get the engine on first. The seat. Oh, how far will the seat connect? Okay, I'm gonna be careful here. I'm gonna walk as far as I can. And place the seat down. I have no idea if it'll connect that far. No, it kicked me off. It kicked me off again. Same place. Alright. Shoot. How am I gonna do this? Whew. Wow. Okay. Alright. How am I gonna do this? Alright, let's get one seat on and just connect it there and give this a test, okay? So, there. This is L4. Let's start with this, L4 there. And delete the... And the lift. That was weird. Here we go. I need to connect this further down. What? It's not moving. It's not moving. What? Why is it not moving? Okay. this is scary. It's so high up. Why isn't that moving? Is there a reason? This is welded. This is connected. I think it might be stuck though. This is connected to the seat. This has power. Rotate that the other way. This is... Maybe it's just too heavy. You're right, it's probably too heavy. Oh, in which case... More power, right? No, it's just too heavy. Or it's stuck in the tree. It might be stuck on something. It's stuck on that tree down there. Let's go free it from the tree. Can we do that? Nope, not on a tree. Not on a tree. See that there? I think it's just too big. Maybe it's just too long. But you know what? Let's, Oh, what else do we have? Do we have, anything in between the 1 and 1,000? Where are the pipes? Maybe we can put, Nope. 1 and 1,000 there. 100 and 1,000. Dang. Ah. I don't think that's gonna work. I gotta put the 100 on it. I might be able to weld two 100s though. Yeah? Maybe? Okay. Alright, let's remove this. Huh! Well, that's weird. So, let's see. Turn this off. Okay. No. Alright. Let's... Okay, you can stop spinning, you know. There we go, that's even. I need another pipe down here. Alright, let's do this. We're gonna try to weld two 100s. I think that's a good idea. So let's get the lift. 100. That's not enough. Okay. Oh, I can still... I can do this thing with the lift, right? Okay. Let's lower it. Where I can place the lift that way. Try not to fall off. Alright, place the lift. Oh, that's not connected to the ground. If it's connected to the ground, you can place it. Oh, let's place the other one on the lift then, though. Right? And then... I guess... two like that, and then weld that, right, to it? Oh, it's kicking me off. No! Don't kick me off. Oh, that's the wrong one. Took the wrong pipe. Never take the wrong pipe. Okay. I still need to place this on the side here. Cool. Alright, we're gonna try to connect that to that, and so we'll remove this. Are you seeing what I'm seeing? Okay. Weird. Okay, I need another one just to get up there. Cool, alright. That's how as soon as I use this, I'm gonna lose the connection to it. And then that won't place. That's not good. That's no good. Some problem solving needs to be solved here. Oh wait, you know what? Let's put another one. Probably solve this way. Okay, yeah, just flip it around. Just flip it around, yeah, okay. Oh boy, here we go. So that, do this. All right, we got it. And then, oh, right, the lift. Okay. So, oh, come on now, you can do that. Yes, do the thing. Connect. Why won't you do this? Is there a reason? Is there a reason for that? No? Then do it. Oh, that one will. That one won't. Why that? Why? Okay, you know what? We'll settle for that. Okay, it's probably better that way. We'll find out. Oh, yeah. I think that's going to be a winner right there. Now, how do I get that up there? No idea. Okay, I could probably... No, can I... no. How do I get it up there? I don't... No way! Oh, I don't get it up there. This is what I do. Alright, hold on. This is how you do it. Okay, hold on. Almost... You don't take it up there. No. You do this. You do this... from the ground. And then... Okay. No, don't fall. Don't fall on one side or some other. Oh, crap. Okay. Okay. Come on. You got this. There. Okay. Oh, that's the 100, though. Aw. Ah, dang it. Okay, hold up. I can fix this. I can raise it up. Oh, you know what else? Oh, that's also a collision error. I need to do this on the other side anyway. Okay, we'll do this on the other side. We'll get this. Go over here. Oh, it's falling. It's falling. It's not falling. It's not falling. Really? Whatever you say, game. Physics. Do you even once? All right. Are we done here with this? God, I have just a little bit more to do here. Okay, we'll get there. Okay, making progress every day. Okay, there we go. All right. Please tell me it'll like build the thing on it now. Come on, build. Other way? Raise me up. Okay. You can do that. All right. I need a controller, don't I? I gotta like tilt it just enough upwards. What's happening even? All right. I need to tilt that upwards. Can I get on the end? Wrong end. It's okay. It'll let me climb. Getting it on there is going to be the hills in the way. Okay. I need a controller and tilt this upwards. Boy, what a build this is becoming. Getting quite challenging. Here it is. Connect it. Okay. Yes. Set it to... There! Oh, okay. Hold on. Oh, God! Holy crap! No. Okay, wait for me. I'm not done. Oh, it's connected on the other side. We'll get it. Yeah, though they're really heavy. I don't know what their actual weight is. I can ask Derf, though. Alright, tell me I can't. Okay, let me weld you to the floor, please. No? I said, let me weld you to the floor, please. No! Oh, you know why? I know why. Derf told me this. Okay. Prove me right, please. Please work. Okay. Let's do that then. Weld. Really? Maybe that's not enough clearance. Maybe it needs more clearance than that? He said that you basically need room to weld these. And I'm hoping that we can do that. Nope, no dice. Ah, it's not gonna weld. Oh. But I need to weld. That's too bad. Okay. Well, dang it. There's gotta be something I can do with this. This is the end, right? Yeah, that's the end. Can I try welding it from another angle? Can I go out here like this and then... like, do this? Oh, maybe I need something on the lift. It should weld to the ground, though. It needs a lift. It needs a lift. We'll put it on the lift. That's the way to do it. Right? Come on. I think it's because of that's the exit point, and it won't go because that's the exit point. It needs to be facing the other direction, but I can't get it from the other side. Can I? We'll see. Alright, let's go back. Delete these wood blocks. Okay. I don't think trees should be in the way of this. I was trying to weld it like straight up. It would go straight up. I don't think they're allowed to go upside down. I think you're right. I think that's it. In which case, I welded the wrong end. Aww, you're right. I welded the wrong end. Which means I have to remove that and fix the rest. How am I gonna do that? I could try landing on it from above. I've done that a bit. Here we go. Alright. Got it. Okay. Huh. Do. Huh. I'm just watching this thing. Is this gonna fall? Okay, let's work on tipping this over so it doesn't go upside down. The upside needs to be up. Downside needs to be down. Probably weld this. But how do I get... right, the problem is getting that onto the top. That's always going to be a problem. I could probably get it in the middle, though. Look how high that tree's keeping it. Okay, we're going to try to use the tree. So, that is the purpose of that. Okay. Nope. Okay. That. Well, to me. Okay, works great. The tree over there. Gotta get on there. And then go there. Shoot, okay. Damn. 1 second. There we go. What? Oh, okay. Well, if you're gonna be like that. No. Well, if you're gonna be like that. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yes. Okay. I gotta weld this to that. We're gonna weld. Oh, I don't have any blocks to weld it on. How am I gonna do this? Same problem. Okay. Just different. Maybe I could use another. Oh, I could. Oh. Okay. Yeah, more pipes are gonna work. More of them. Yes, great idea. Fantastic, even. Okay, I think I'm ready to do something with this. Alright, where's the engine? There's L4. Just gonna do it. It's been enough time trying. That ought to work. This is probably gonna not go anywhere. I take that back. It's going places. Places I'd like to be. Disconnected? This is connected, but not with an engine. We need an engine on this. Okay, now let's get a view of this. And I think I'll end the stream here. The scrap mechanic. My work is done. If I stayed, there would be nothing more I could add to this. This is what it looks like from above. Holy crap. Oh, man. You gotta admit, this is special. I'm trying to get on this piece I created earlier, but it's a little hard to get on now, and it's being hit everywhere. Oh man, that is amazing. Can I get up? Can I please get on here? I wanna get up. Let me. Oh, there we go. Okay. Where's the one that's connected is the bottom one. Can I reach it? It's like it knows what I want to do here. It knows I want to get up there. I can't. Because of that thing. There we go. Well. I think there's one more thing I can do. It'll be the last thing. But the one last thing I can do is change this. Whoa! to an insanity engine. Where is it? Where is it? It's here. I could put an antimatter thruster on. But I think the engine will do it just fine. Here's the God mode engine. L5. I think that's it. Oh, that's the God mode engine? It's not so bad. That's not so bad. No, this is... There's nothing wrong with this. Oh, boy. Okay, now... It's time for the L5 thruster. We need to do this right, you know, properly. If you're not gonna be serious about it, why bother, am I right? Oh, dear God! Well, I got some good news. The engine is a lot more stable. Wow. Was this on max? It was! You're kidding me! Oh, wow. I've tried to break the game, and I think the game is breaking me. There's gotta be more I can do to this. Yeah, we can do more. We got this. Oh, dear Lord. No way. Holy, wow. Okay. What about this guy? Come on. It won't stay still long enough for me to place it on it. Dang. Wow. I don't think I can break this. No. That's a defeatist attitude. It just needs more power. This is amazing. Oh. Okay. Well. I did it! Yes! Yes! Oh. Oh, that's cool. Where is it? Is it up there? It's up there. Is it falling? Is that falling? I can't access that pipe anymore. Let's get on the other pipe. Mission accomplished. Where is it? Oh, come on. Oh, it's above us. It's up there. It's magic. It's magic. Good game, guys.